have been recording a spending spree video. So this is gonna be the first thing I buy actually for the spending spree. So this new Ariana skin, I mean, it's good. I like the back bling, I like the pickaxe, I like the glider, and the emote turns her into something cool. I like the second style, it's the only reason why I'm buying it. But, and this is also great, so, yeah. You sure you want to buy this? Sure. There we go. Ariana. The Ariana Grande set. And this extra style. Alrighty. And yeah, that's all I wanted for this part of the spending spree. So I'll see you all when I am done.
Alright, here goes. Welcome back to the spending spree. So I'm gonna be buying one of the new zombie superhero skins. I like this one the most, honestly. It says a little early in the morning, so I'm dead tired, but yeah, I'm gonna be buying Jolter Rod. Alright. Yeah. And another thing I want is the Raven skin. I don't want his whole body, but I want the skin. But I do like the skin. So yeah. Oh yeah, and the mummy. So there's gonna be a skin coming out soon that has it's Frankenstein's bride. I don't like her, and I don't like him, but he looks better, and this is basically a collab. Sorry, a collab. So yeah. But yeah, I think this is everything I want. This, yeah. No.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Yeah. See you in the next spending spree, which will be today again.
Hey guys, welcome back to the spending spree. So right now I'm going to be buying the Colonel Poppy skin. He's a smart looking guy. He's got a gumball head. Roundest character model I've ever seen in history. But yeah, I'm gonna buy it. Yeah. And then the Butter Buddy emote, which is not bad looking because it's the same thing as the other one, just got a hand in it. Awesome. We're gonna buy it because I sound like an AI when I talk. So, yeah, let's buy it because you don't want to hear my voice anymore because this video is almost done. This spending spree. I have like 2 more clips to record and it's done. Yeah. See you next time. And oh my god, that was bad. Alrighty, hello everyone. Welcome back to the spending spree. So I'm going to be buying the Shadow Midas skin because it looks awesome. Because Midas looks like me in real life without the scars and tattoos. The hair too. The hair changes a little bit in real life, but he does look like me a lot, normally. And I just like the Midas skins. So yeah, I'm gonna be buying the Midas skin. Yeah. It's a good skin. Let's see, Red Jade, like the new style. I'll think about it. Yeah, pretty much everything I wanted from this spending spree. If I have any V-Bucks left over, I'll buy this pack for the spending spree. Only if I have, you know, some left over, because I own a lot of Halloween skins. So, some of these are awesome. But, yeah, I'll see you next time I record, which will probably be if they bring back the Dante and the other one. I forgot the other one's name, but yeah, see you then. Spending spree. So I'm back. I got more V-Bucks. Got 2,800 more. And we're gonna be finishing up a lot of sets. Like, I've almost had this whole set. I've had this glider since last year's Halloween. And so the same thing with the whole T set, but that was already a spending spree part. But I really like this skin, but I gotta finish some Halloween stuff up first and see if I have any V-Bucks left over. So let's see. Also do kind of want this skin just a little bit, but I'm gonna be getting the mummy set, finishing it up for only 400. So yeah, I'm also gonna be finishing up the Raven set for 700. Then going to finish this set, get the skin for 800 V-Bucks and a pickaxe for basically free. So yeah. And also gonna buy, what is it? So I've actually wanted it's really hard to think right now, sorry. Knees at the top. I really like the pumpkin back then. And the skin. So if I buy her, I'll be at 3,000 exact, which is where I want to be. But I also want to get this back bling. It's cool. I think, yeah, I might finish up the whole entire, not this, but finishing up the whole entire skin collection for what I want for Halloween. Yeah, I don't know. It's really hard to think right now. Really do want this pickaxe, just so I have something for Frankenstein. You know, also could get the bride right now. I'll think about it. But the final thing I'm gonna get for the spending spree is probably let's see. I'll come back at Halloween, guys. I'll see you then. Hey guys, welcome back to the spending spree. So I'm gonna be buying something for 1,200. So I could get this backlink, and the piggy small for only 1,200, which isn't bad. But I would rather get something better. I'm gonna get Jawbreaker. I don't know what about the skin it is, but I like it. So, yeah, I'm gonna buy it. So now we're at 3,000 exact. So I'll see you Halloween, because I only have 3,000 left for Halloween. So yeah, see you then. Welcome back to the spending spree. So I'm gonna be buying the final amount of Halloween skin. Yeah. So I just got the new crew pack. Looking pretty nice. Yeah, we got some V-Bucks left over. So first thing I'm gonna get is finish up, you know, the skins that I would have to get. Which is actually, like, I have a few I don't have right now. So first up, I'm gonna buy one thing I already knew I was gonna buy. It was 100% going to be the these things. So yeah, the piggies for super small backlink. Then get the blood moon rising. And then the Gordy. Alrighty. So now we own all of. Next I was gonna get the what is it? Frankenstein's Brides, you know, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Don't have this. This is pretty cool. This. Okay, so I'm gonna try to spend all of my V-Bucks that's left tonight. So first up, I wanna get this skin. Because I've wanted him for so long. So yeah. Alrighty, and then the bunny moon. Okay, now that we got them, let's get the other thing I wanted, which was the axe ray. And then the ultra sour. Probably to finish up, you know, a whole bunch of things, I'm gonna get, I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna get this wrap. Well, not this wrap, I'm actually gonna get this right here, the Frankenstein's Bride. Yeah. So yeah. Then I'd have 700 left over. Humble, hold off on her. And we're gonna buy the actually I missed a few things. So I want this wrap. Because I like it. And
pickaxe for the finish to Frankenstein set off, even though I don't really want this anyways, so yeah. And let's see. I wanna finish this off with something good. Oh, grinning goal, sure. Now we'll have 500, okay. And we'll buy so scary. Something to end off perfectly was zero. I'll get the to end off the training spree, we'll buy the grinning goal or grin action, because I really like the pickaxe. So, yeah. And now we're at literally zero. Viva. Awesome. But yeah. Spending spree is over now, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe so I can make more. My goal is to reach 1,000 so we can make more spending sprees, like I said. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time, which is gonna be Christmas probably for another spending spree. Hey guys, welcome back to the spending spree. So I'm going to be buying the Jinx skin. So, because I like the skin, looks nice, so, yeah. Awesome. Yeah, see you guys later. Okay, welcome back to the spending spree. So, to spend off all my V-Bucks, I'm going to, basically just buy the Batman the last bundle, because I have the exact amount of V-Bucks to buy the Batman the last bundle. So, yeah. I really like the Batman the last. So, yeah. Buy it. Alright, we're exactly 40 V-Bucks. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching the spending spree. Yeah, this is was a pretty fun one. This is gonna be the Halloween spending spree. The next one I'll make will probably be Christmas. So yeah, see you guys then.